with gas.
Check it out. I think it's a piece of the Onitrix. I knew there was some reason my watch wasn't working.
This robot looks like it must have used your Omnitrix crystal to power itself. Now the only question is, where are the rest?
Someone sent that robot knowing that Ben was weakened. We walked right into a trap.
Check it out! I can pick my nose so fast you can't even see it!
I wonder if they know who they're dealing with.
Ben Tennyson. I suppose I owe you thanks for exposing the incompetence of my underlings. I'll deal with them when I'm through with you!
You fools! I seek to forestall the coming cataclysm! Your meddling has now placed our entire species in danger!
Cataclysm? What are you talking about? If there's a danger to Earth, surely we can help.
None of you possess the strength of will to do what must be done to save humanity! But now that I have the Omnitrix crystals, I shall use the alien's own weaponry against her. Fear the universe! Enoch alone spells your doom!
Omnitrix crystals can be used in weapons?
Of course. The Omnitrix doesn't just store DNA. It holds incredible amounts of latent energy.
I hate to interrupt the science convention here, but Enoch's getting away.
In order to weaponize the crystals, first he'd need to find a place to generate absolutely massive amounts of electrical current. Someplace like
the Hoover Dam?
Why can't you just go on a game show like all the other know-it-alls?
Look out! There's something in the water!
Ha! I'm right! I win!
You Tennysons will never learn. Your alien form may have hindered me before, but with the technology of this BattleBot, I will smite you!
I reserve the right to bear four arms.
One more bad guy who's all washed up. Get it, Grandpa? He's all washed up?
We should have gotten more information from him. There's something much bigger behind this.
Hey, look! Isn't that another piece of the...
Omnitrix? Why, yes it is!
Whoa, let's see who I got now.
Oh, great! The Rolling Wonder? Try not to trip into too many enemies.
Alright, we got a mystery to solve. Let's bounce. Oh no! Look out!
Grandpa, get the door!
I can't find my keys! Run fast!
I got Grandpappy. Now what you gonna do? You may have beaten me, but it doesn't matter. You're finally gonna pay, Tennyson. You and everyone else on this stupid planet.
Oh, yeah? Well, next time, why don't you try picking on someone born in the same century as you?
No, wait! Don't let them take me back! Save me! Tennyson!
Seared bad guys coming up.
Oh!
Sweet! Another Omnitrix crystal. Let's see who I've got now.
Oh yeah, I'm a mean, green, butt-kicking machine.
Of course. That plant monster must have been charged up by Wildvine's DNA. This can't all be a coincidence. Why are all of our bad memories suddenly coming back to haunt us?
Unfortunately, the evidence all points to one individual.
Why? Why am I surrounded by utter incompetence? I gave up the valuable crystals I stole from the Omnitrix so that the Tennyson boy would be destroyed! And the miserable peons that I so generously entrusted with those crystals are unable to do anything but fail me! You, however, have done well. Retrieving the Null Void Projector was invaluable. Simply return to me the final item I need to complete my plans, and you will have both the Omnitrix and the boy to do with what you will.
Nightmare!
freak. Whew, no wonder I was creeped out.
Of course. I didn't understand how Vilgax got access to a null void projector. But if Ghost Freak is on his side...
He could have slipped right past the plumber defenses.
We better get to Mount Rushmore and see what's going on at the old plumber base. Besides, if we're gonna battle this growing threat from the Null Void and Vilgax, we're gonna need some extra equipment.
Yes! I finally get to play with the big boy toys!
Thanks to your Omnitrix energy, the bodies I inhabit are stronger than ever!
Ugh, so's your breath. But that's the least of your problems.
Your little watch cannot save you now, Benjamin. I am beyond its power, and this time, there is no escape! Denison, behold the form of your destruction!
Ah!
need a vacation from my vacation.
How about a little pick-me-up?
Weird. The Omnitrix is finally at full power, but I can't access my other forms. It's like that last crystal had all its DNA stripped out.
Scans are picking up vast traces of your alien DNA directly to the south.
Let's go. If anyone's gonna use my DNA to wreak havoc, it's gonna be me. Avast, ye swabbies, and swash me buckles. Someone's gonna get a taste of my four-fisted knuckles.
Ben, stay focused. This isn't a pleasure cruise we're on. There's some sort of subspace transmission emitting from this refinery. I'll see if I can track it while you find Dr. Animo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of you, Ben. Your cousin needs you, and you can do it.
Right.
You've arrived! Wonderful! You've seen the glorious creations I've made using your DNA! Imagine what I'll do when I have the rest!
Let's go make some pancakes!
Grandpa! Ben!
So, I see you avoided becoming a hideous mutant freak. Barely.
Too bad I can't say the same for you.
Whoa. What in the world was Animo doing with a satellite communicator?
Talking to Vilgax. Apparently, they're on each other's buddy list. Squidface is orbiting the Earth right now. He's planning to suck the entire planet into the null void.
We are gonna need help. Lots of it. Come on, we're heading to Washington, D.C.
Cool. While we're there, do you think we can get a law passed making it illegal for you to enter?
Con can long con people. Jodensa!
Okay, we found the rockets. Now what?
Get me my welding helmet.
Behold, as I reshape the universe to my own design. First, I shall destroy the Tennysons. And then, I will erase all traces of their homeworld from the eternal fabric of time and space itself!
last of the Omnitrix! Finally, I'll be whole again!
Careful, Ben! That null energy is incredibly dangerous!
The null void projector is destabilizing! Without the Omnitrix crystals, it can't contain all that energy! We gotta get out of here!
Alright, kids. Looks like we're ready to finally get back to our vacation. Where'd you like to go next?
I don't know about you guys, but I'm starving. Grandpa, you think the Rust Bucket can fit through a drive-thru?
Ha 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 ha